नमस्ते
नमस्ते डॉक्टर सर,
योगी वीरेंद्र योगी।
नमस्ते सर।
वाई द पीपल आर नैरो माइंडेड?
ओ डॉक्टर सत्यनारायण, इट्स अ वंडरफुल क्वेश्चन। डियर सत्यनारायण, यू हैव आस्क्ड वाई पीपल आर नैरो माइंडेड। नैरो माइंडेड इज द बेस्टियल एटीट्यूड दैट ऑल द ग्रेटेस्ट ऑफ द वाइजेस्ट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड हैज एक्सप्लेन्ड। वंस यू हैव ग्रीड, एंगर, हेट्रेड, जेलसी, सिनिकल थॉट्स, इग्नोरेंट, इंडोलेंट, बेस्टियल थॉट्स, you will not be respecting everyone. You only know how you can get all the benefits. That is called selfishness, greed to the absolute limit. That's why, you know, people are not very humble, very polite, very gentle. They want everything for themselves. And as you are a yogi, you have read Yama, how a wise man should behave in his family, in his society, in his estate, in his country, and in this beautiful earth that is our mother earth. They are ahimsa, they are violent, they are not following non-violent attitude. They don't tell the truth, they lies. Is this only greed and anger? This is lies. Truth is live together, live in perfect harmony. We are for a very short time. Then they are stealing others, they are stealing their women, they are stealing their wealth, they are stealing everything. Read the history, you are a wise man, you have read Indian history. How the invaders from other land came, they butchered, murdered, raped, looted all the wealth, destroyed all the temples. The invaders to India, they destroyed everything else. That is bestial greediness. That's why there is a chaos, my friend. And as I told you, Brahmacharya, you have read there. They don't have control on the sexual urge. You rape others, mothers, sisters, daughters. That's the invaders in India did. You know, there is a great story of the Rajput king. And what was that? There was a most beautiful woman called Maharani Padmini. And the invaders, they wanted to rape that lady, they wanted to take that lady. But these people have some characters. That invaders, you can name him. You know what he did? He murdered her husband. He butchered all his soldiers because they were in majority. They have lakhs of soldiers. But Maharani Padmini committed suicide. That is called Johar. You understand? Root cause of all these tortures, looting, plundering, and yoga it is telling, aparigraha, non-possessive nature. What is that?
Aparigraha.
Non-possessive.
Non-possessiveness.
You don't take away everyone, women, wealth. Everyone has to survive. So, Dr. Satyanarayan, the absolute cause of all the sorrow, suffering and divisiveness in the world is because of greediness, selfishness. There is bestial attitude. You go to the forest, you see what Darwin said, survival of the fittest. So, they are following the forest law, like a lion, a tiger, hyena, wolves, bears. They will all destroy the weaker species. So these bestial human beings, they behave like that. That's why the uncivilized world was a barbarous. The invaders will come from different land, loot, plunder, and destroy the weaker people. Today we are lucky. The world is more civilized. But still these bestial people are there. They create confusion on the basis of caste, creed, race, religion in India also. They have arrogance. They have ignorance, they are aggressive, they want to survive, sometimes on the basis of their caste, creed, race and religion, and they want to destroy the other people. But I tell you, and I congratulate you, Dr. Satyanarayan, you follow the universal religion. What my best friend Swami Vivekananda explained in the Parliament of World Religions, Sisters and Brothers of America. And he explained to them universal religion. What is universal religion? Love for all, respect of all, truth, justice, peace and non-violent attitude, cooperation, kindness, live together for a very short time. After that you are going to die. Leave the earth a bit better place for everyone, birds, fish, animals, plants. That is universal religion. Now tell me, Dr. Satyanarayan, you know the three fundamentals of this universal religion. What is that? Vasudeva Kutumbakam. Tell me, sir.
Vasudeva Kutumbakam.
What is the meaning? The whole earth is our family.
Yes.
It is not only our children, our wife and our spouses are our own. Rather, the whole earth is our family. That includes birds, beasts, animals, plants and humans. What is the second one? Atma sarvutesu. Every creature on the planet earth has similar feelings. If somebody is insulting you, abusing you, violent against you, you feel hurt. Everyone will feel hurt if they are perpetrated and if they are treated as somebody has insulted you. That feeling you have to generate. And then, sarve bhavantu sukhinah. Everyone has to be happy. That is universal religion. And beyond that, what is that? Sam gasadvam, sam badadvam, samomanasi janatam, deva bhagam yatha purve, sanjanana upasate. Means, the world, civilized world should learn to move together towards welfare of all, happiness of all, joys, peace, serenity, calmness for all. That is wisdom. Let's move together towards light, towards enlightenment, towards kindness, towards compassion, towards embracing everyone as our own kith and kin. And we should speak only the truth. Truth is, again, the same thing. Live together in a harmonious way, peaceful world. And then it is, your mind is the evil devil. If it is allowed to have all the evil thoughts, thought in the mind has made you. What you are is because of your reflection of your thought. If your thought is evil, that is greed, anger, hatred, jealousy and cynical thoughts. You become demon. You become invaders. You become perpetrators, terrorists. You will molest others, women. You will destroy their temples. You will shatter everything which is civilized because you are behaving like a beast. The most powerful animal are tiger, lion, hyenas and leopard. You more know, my friend? That is the reason that world still has some kind of people who don't know the true religion, universal religion. Love all, respect all, care for all. But you being a scientist, Dr. Satnarayan, medical scientist, you are following us strictly like that. Your world is beautiful. You are taking my picture and making video because some great man has invented this cell phone. It is loaded with cameras and everything else. People should learn from such great people. They are making the world a better place. My best friend Wright brothers gave you aeroplane. My other great man gave you light. Other man gave you moving picture machine. Other great man gave you another talking machine. Who was that? Who was that? Alfred. What is that? Alfred. What was his name? Can you tell me? I will not tell you. You have to remember. He was a great inventor from America. He was thrown out from the school because the teacher told he is useless fellow. He can't do anything else. But Edison, he was named. Thomas Alva Edison. You can do like Thomas Edison. You can discover so many good things and make everyone happy. Today there is no mortality. People are living longer because diseases have been controlled. That is Sanatana Dharma. That is universal religion. Live for others. Die for others. Live for dignity, honor and pride. That is lacking in the countries. That is lacking in the universe today. Again, the gospel of Vivekananda. Sisters and brothers of the world, unite. And create a world where everyone love. Sarve bhavantu sukhina. Sarve shantu niramaya. Sarvadrani pasyanti. Ma kasi dukhbhav bhavet. Asado ma sadgamya. Tamso ma jyoti gamya. Mrityu ma mrityur gamya. Sarve loka.
Sukhina bhavantu.
Thank you, Dr. Satnarayan.
Thank you.